her Gmail account, monitored correspondence between her and her clients, and waited for the perfect time to strike.
It was time to send the remainder of the down payment to close escrow.
Using Christina's email account, hacker sent a message to one of her clients telling them to wire hundreds of thousands of dollars to a fraudulent account.
It's crazy. Being watched and knowing that they've been reading all about emails.
The National Association of Realtors, along with the FBI, are now issuing warnings about sophisticated email scams targeting the real estate industry.
It's a nationwide phenomena, unfortunately.
And Matt Fuller of the San Francisco Association of Realtors warns realtors aren't the only ones being hacked.
It's an agent's email. Sometimes it could be a title company, it could be a lender, it could be someone else, a transaction coordinator.
The hacker's goal? He says impersonate someone involved in the real estate transaction by sending emails from their account instructing buyers to wire money, usually at just the time the buyer is expecting to make the payment.
They've been watching us so long and reading all of our correspondence.
Lucky for Christina's clients, they questioned the fake email. The amount requested was off by just a bit.
They called me asking, how did you come up with this amount?
Now, the FBI and the Realtors Association stress anyone in the housing market should verify instructions they receive via email, also either on the phone or in person, and never wire money unless they are certain the instructions came from a reliable source.
Also tonight,